Okay, now it's wider, you would be able to see what I will be doing. First of all, we remove the tape from the bed and disconnect all wires to make sure you will not induce any harm during assembly. All unnecessary stuff. Power it off, disconnect the power supply. So after all tuning up, decks perform well. There is like a little bit non-linear response, like plus minus 2 dB. But all in all, like it's very nice. Now it plays the original songs well from different tapes, from the pre-recorded tapes. So it should work well. I hope the buyer, not buyer, owner of the tech will be happy. I'm not going to sell it, sorry. Let's start from closing. Not. We have to fix our tape transfer first. And give me my lights here. And assemble tape transfer. There's 2 screws, you remember? Now I will probably install front panel to make it easy to install the bottom panel. Now when everything sits properly, let me see. Okay, here. Now it's all proper. All buttons work. Good. Let's screw it black from the bottom. Bottom panel. Okay, screw it here. Now, golden one on top. next step before closing it back, check that everything works. Power on. I will install same tape you just recorded to play the song. As I said. Yeah, here we go. Make sure that it works before assembly. It's good. I will install well cover. Because I don't need to tune anything else here. Now I will close top cover. The screw to copper plated screws from the back. Done, and we're ready to assemble cheeks. These nice wooden cheeks. We'll be stopping, install it quickly. So. This one was the left one. So deck finally assembled and we can move it up to the power amplifier to listen how it records and sounds. So see you upstairs soon.